Okay. Let's explore Iki Town. I don't know how to pronounce anything. Do they have anything in the fridge? No. What's on the TV? Can't wait to like get to buy clothes and stuff like that. I'm so like, why do I even play Pokemon? Yes. I don't know what's in the... Everything's about the Alola Photo Club. Wonder if we can join that. That's kind of creepy. Working hard to collect sand on the beach. Lady, I think you need to do something else if that's what you're doing. Imagine if you had to like save stuff in real life, like not documents, I mean like your life, and then everyone would have such great lives because you'd only save the good things that happen. You wouldn't remember any bad stuff. Ruins of conflict. How ominous. Mahalo Trail. I can't remember like what it's called, the Cosmog or something. What? Not Spearow. What's over here? Nothing. What's over here? Nothing. Okay, I guess I'll help you. What's wrong? Nebby. Don't worry, I've got Meowlet. Why y'all save Nebby from the Nazi sparrow? Oh wait, it's flying type. I should have not used for that. Gonna use tackle. Shouldn't do that either. Don't worry, I'll keep going even if though it's wobbly, because I'm really smart. Ooh, shiny. Who are you? Why is Nebby in a bag? Go, go, go! Kahuna Hala. I can't remember, is it like house grandpa or dad or something? Oops. I thought no one was meant to know about Nebby. Why is Nebby not in the back? rescued me. Well, my mom's definitely meant to be here with her surfing board and cool flower printed clothing. Meow then meow it. No unpacking today. And like whenever I play Pokemon, I find it really easy to fall asleep. Don't know what that tells you. I do like Pokemon, otherwise I wouldn't be playing it. It's a Grubbin! I think Grubbins are so cute. So this is just the catching tutorial instead of the drunk old man in Kanto. But I want to grab him, not you, Professor. Yay, thank you. How many did I get? Ooh, 10, yes. This is good. Okay, let's see. Bug type. I'll just use tackle. I probably could have just like caught it. Without actually damaging it, because when Oh wait, I can just press Y. Because since it's such low level, it's pretty easy to catch, but, you know? Gonna call this a Grubbin. What shall I call the Grubbin? Oh, nice peck. Flying me. Okay, Grubbin. Love Pokemon. If you find its nest, you shouldn't stick your hand inside. You'll get bitten by an irritated Grubbin. Cool. Yes, I would like to give it a nickname. Its nickname will be... Grubbin the Grubbin. Yeet. Trainer passport. That's cool. I have hardly any money. That's okay. I don't really mind not fixing that at this moment. Pokedex. Now, the Pokedex doesn't have the... It doesn't have the Rotom in it yet. When does it have the Rotom, I wonder? Let's have a look at Rowlet's entry. It sends its feathers, which are as sharp as blades, flying in attack. Its legs are strong, so it kicks are also formidable. I... can't see its legs. I can see its feet. Cannot see its legs. Okay. So we just learned Peck. Okay, that's cool. And he's got Vice Grip and String Shot. Okay, nice. Okay, well... I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon, and I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. Okay, so I just went home and got my Pokemon healed, and my mom's giving me a Pokeball too. That's pretty nice. I hope I encounter someone special today as well, Mom. Okay. Bye.